You know, when the mountain range lies in the path of a rain-bearing wind, it causes the wind to rise along its slope. As the air rises, it is cooled and gets saturated. Further cooling due to its ascent leads to a rainfall. This type of rainfall is known as orographic rainfall or relief rainfall. Okay friends, that's all for today. Take good care of yourself and people around you. And please pray for world peace. Bye-bye. Na 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 na.
No.